Welcome back to our Let's Play of Demon's Souls. We are picking up right where we left off. We're talking to these guys.
Still alive? I am impressed. This is something that might interest you. The black-robed maiden of the Nexus looks after the flames. She's the morose one. With eyes sealed, compacted by wax. She can control souls like no other. Bring her the souls of men and demons, and she will embolden your flesh and blood with their power.
Gotcha.
But beware. Do not decay into a foul beast.
Gotcha. This lady, levels me up.
The monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
Okay. Alright, I guess she wants me to go to the monumental first. Aware of thieves ahead. I've actually looked a little bit online for this game, and I actually want to stay in my soul form when I'm not in the Nexus, because my tendency towards these places goes down if I die while I'm in human form in the area. But if you die in human form while in the Nexus, then nothing changes. Where am I going? Person is sad. Okay. Hopefully, after I talk to this monumental, I can, oh, this goes really high up. I can level up. Item ahead, huh? Destroyer of World? Oh, interesting. Son of the Imperial Ephemeral Eyes. I think you use that to become human when you're in your soul's form. A lot of naked people. Anyway, let's go talk to the monumental. The poor wax-eyed shut lady wanted us to. It's with Soulsborne games and the person that levels you up being blind. These dead children. Or they're statues. An item over there. What am I supposed to do? Here? Don't know what I'm supposed to do. I can't believe I have to actually look this up. Demon souls speak to Monumental. Maybe it has something to do with these guys. Oh, here we are.
We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you.
Okay.
Once, we too were a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One.
Oh, we got Cthulhu here.
Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be. We were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted six leaders with six precious archstones, one to the king of a small yet industrious land, one to the king of the burrowers underground.
And the dwarfs?
One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. and the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The Archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the Soul Arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain.
Oh, so they are all dead. The four sealed archstones have been locked.
Now it is your turn. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden?
Of course.
Yes, we are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon.
All of them?
The Old One, without demons to feed its soul, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom.
Okay.
We neutralize the Old One and ban the Soul Arts. Then, we spread the Archstone, and in order to mend reality, monumentals we became. However, man's memory of history is ever short, and before long he repeated his mistakes.
Naturally.
The monumentals perished, and the archstones were long forgotten. And the short-sighted King Alant once again roused the Old One.
Okay. Okay. So, let's spend our souls with the Wax Eye Lady, I'm assuming. This looks like a good place to kill myself when I'm ready to become a soul again. Stones briefly connect to fused worlds. As you lose your physical form, remember the eye stone. Maiden Black manipulates souls with inhuman prowess. Her strength allows her to aid slayers of demons.
What is it? Seekest thou the power of souls? Of course. After all, thou requirest strength. Go ahead. Touch the demon inside me. Let these vagabond souls become thine own.
Okay.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
So this increases hit points.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its
Item burden. Oh, item burden and equipment burden are different.
So the world might be met.
Okay. And defenses. Intelligence increases magic points and defenses, which I don't really need. Endurance is stamina and equipment burden, along with defenses. Strength is defenses and physical strength. Dexterity is the same. Magic is magic power and defenses. Faith is miracle power and defenses, and luck is item discovery and defenses. Let's work on vitality, endurance, dexterity, and luck. So first things first, let's get 2 endurance and 2 vitality. Each. Increase my defense, my HP, my stamina, my equipment burden, and my item burden, along with my bleed and poison resist.
Myself, I'm only here to tend. Brave demon slayers who are trapped here. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.
Indeed.
It's simple. Just bring trade, I'll give you weapons. With your souls, I can...
So the scimitar, if I want to do that, I need more souls. But the question is the scimitar what I want to level up?
You come back alive.
Okay. You have anything more to say before I leave?
Have you met the last surviving monumental?
I have.
Those fools revived the old one on a whim. And now they've trapped us here in the Nexus in a desperate attempt to undo their mistake. It's all a travesty, if you ask me.
Right. Okay. So... first things first, we need to die. For what I know, it's the only way. Dying is the only way to become in your soul body. Splat. Hi. Make offering. Okay. I'm gonna have to look that up. Why would I make an offering of 25,000 souls? So yeah, one of these is broken. Third one. The one with the person that looked like a plague doctor. Nope. There's the plague doctor person. I wonder which one is broken. I didn't exactly memorize them. Okay. Let's pick up my souls. All 300 and something of them. And let's head back the way we were going before. So does this mean I can go to these other places now? Smithing Grounds. Prison of Hope. Island's Edge, Shrine of Storms, Valley of Defilement, Depraved Chasm. Well, I guess we'll continue with the Bulletarian Palace. Archstone of the Phalanx Demon. Past the huge gates of the Bulletarian Palace lies what is now the feeding ground for the dragons, cliff pathway, which leads to the inward, which leads to the inner ward where knights make their abode. Okay. He didn't come back, did he? Okay. Moving on. Next enemy's weakness is rare. Visions of cowards. Your boss is dead. Knife. Heart some shard. Climb over the dead horse. Nothing's gonna drop down on me, is there? Oops.
Hello. You, yonder. Over here. It's me, Ostrava.
How'd you get behind there?
In by enemies. Could you assist me one last time? Clear out the soldiers blocking this passage, if it please you. The Lord's Path, just over there, is now a feeding ground for dragons. Have your wits about you.
Okay. So I have to defeat all the, monsters that are blocking his path. Okay. What's all the dead horses? Not what I meant to use.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh. Ow. Oh, a new ring.
This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
I mean, I feel like dying, but I don't like... Dark moon grass. Fully heals HP and status ailments. Cool. Don't get yourself eaten by a dragon. Alright, let's see what's over here. Almost out of time. Nice view. Alright, enemies are starting to do a lot more damage now. Oh shit. Doggos don't mess around. Okay, so we're just about out of time. Oh, it's you again.
Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you.
Sure. Broadsword, claymore. Can use more arrows.
end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle.
Yeah.
Hard times, eh? I'm sure you'll turn things around.
Okay. So, I'm going to call it here. Until next time, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day, and take care.